Guys, I just made this killer dough using my buttermilk biscuits and my guajillo sauce recipes. Then I made my chili without my tomato sauce and beans, and my homemade queso. All of these ingredients make the perfect chili queso empanada. Now we just gotta deep fry and serve. Tell me that didn't sound crunchy. Now check out the inside. Oh yeah, that is definitely bite worthy. Like for the recipe.